instructions to follow UK standards to the letter. The material and sleeve lengths had to be just right. But the company, called Selenia, had only been founded in January. While it had experience making t-shirts and tracksuits, that experience didn't yet stretch to PPE or high-quality medical kit. Later, the chairman of the Healthcare Supply Association, Mark Rosgrove, who represents NHS procurement chiefs across the country, said that Selenia's lack of a track record should have raised the alarm. But on the day that the order was placed in mid-April, Public Health England had sent out an unprecedented alert, asking health workers to reuse their disposable gowns, or even wear aprons and lab coats instead. The pressure to say where the next shipment of vital PPE was coming from was intense. So, on April the 19th, the Community Secretary, Robert Jenrick, told the nation about the Turkish delivery during the daily Downing Street press conference.
In fact, today I can report that a very large consignment of PPE is due to arrive in the UK tomorrow from Turkey, which amounts to 84 tons of PPE.
According to one report, however, officials from the Department of Health had warned Number 10 not to publicise the deal at all, but had been overruled. And behind the scenes, there are already problems. A strict lockdown had been enforced in Turkey that weekend. Some of Mr. Dusan's supplies were unavailable, and some of his factory workers had been forced to stay at home. The firm hadn't yet even formally secured an export licence from the Turkish government.
We're working to resolve the Turkish shipment of PPE as soon as possible, following some unexpected delays.
Under increasing pressure, UK ministers sent a plane to Turkey on the Monday afternoon to apply more pressure and continued to issue press releases promising the delivery was on its way. The RAF plane, by this time dubbed Air Jenrick, was pictured waiting on the tarmac at an airport in Istanbul. Eventually, the Turkish government took pity on the UK and arranged for a small shipment